You're a signal from driver number one, to tell them that after the days of borrowing engine, start a main engine. The purpose of this is to turn the main engine into a position whereby its valves will open and allow steam in and it will self-start. As long as I don't make a mistake, this engine will steadily turn the flywheel around until such time as the steam goes on the main engine and the flywheel will then pick up speed, the centrifuge forms and throw this out of here, and that will be us done better. So, just going to hope it doesn't get stuck.
What's powering this?
This is a two-cylinder steam engine, same steam as going through the top, but this is at much higher pressure. Wow. It's still working as hard as it was in its operational days. The main engine runs on much lower steam pressure now because we're not pumping water.
Well, the steam's coming down this pipe here.
That's it, yeah. It was now. Right. But we just control the speed. Right. What I'm going to try and do is to engage it as slowly as possible. Okay, Peter. Thank you.
3,